all agencies of government that are in the business of agric will now be located here. So you notice we've taken them out of where they are in town. So we have their offices, we have training facilities, we have experimental farms, all located in these premises. As you know, there's quite a lot of land here, but the mechanization unit will be here. That's the plan. So this, for instance, is going to be a training facility to train people on all sorts of initiatives. Then what you saw there will be the offices on three levels. And then you have projects, offices. You have offices for separate different projects. You have the livestock transformation project. You have all sorts of small World Bank or UN. Multilateral agencies supported projects. But they should move in here in June.
Next year. Yeah.